I got a ride to the gym.
No, but it sounded like
a ride. I didn't have home till after 8. And then I dropped all the bags except for the computer.
That was so nice.
Check it here. And then I get up here. I was at Angie's bar upstairs, and then I came down here, and that's about as far as I could get.
How many?
There were, you know, people that are interesting to talk to, and then we went into the high drama of somebody who was a lead bartender at Jada's Pub, right? So it's somebody who was a lead bartender at Judy's, and I'm glad I'm still at Judy's. Randy is going in the hospice. His partner was just here. He told me first, and then he told Phil. So it's like a challenge.
I'm a hairy man.
Cheers.
Thank you.
I think he's all 48. Oh, no. James actually had a funny line, though.
What was that?
Well, when I said James, I thought he was going to die with Marina. Because I know what I'm going to do. He said, well, I guess my brain didn't give out before his liver did. Which I guess told me the diagnosis.
I'm ready to go to the end.
That's not, that's okay. Let's
lighten it up.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, no, I still want to make sure you get that part. Sorry. But I did put on River had it just to pump it up. And James was like, who is this?
And I go,
Yeah, you wouldn't have gotten it if you stopped the beat.
Well, no.